Dreamliner, it may be the first aircraft to use lithium-ion batteries, but the battery technology is nothing new for consumer electronics. Virtually every portable gadget is powered by a lithium-ion battery. Laptops, phones, tablets, game consoles, digital cameras, GPS devices. If it has a rechargeable battery, it's most likely lithium-ion. And that's because there are many advantages to lithium-ion batteries. They're small, light, and pack a lot of energy into a small package. But they have had problems in the past. Lithium-ion batteries have been known to overheat and possibly even catch fire. Now, you're looking at video of a phone battery that exploded a few years ago. Now, back in 2007, Nokia recalled 46 million lithium-ion phone batteries. And the year before that, almost 10 million laptop batteries were recalled by Sony. But for every battery that's been recalled, there are even more that are out there, and they're working just fine. So is there anything different about the Dreamliner's batteries? The Seattle Times spoke to a battery expert at MIT who suggests it could be a question of size. These devices are all small and therefore have relatively small batteries, but the Dreamliner's batteries are huge. In fact, twice the size of a car's batteries. And the bigger the battery, the more energy it holds, and that energy must be contained.